My name is Manny. You can call me Manny or you can call me Mia. It don't matter. But I'm going to tell y'all a story time about my first kiss. I was just getting out of sixth grade. I was just living, whatever. But I'm going to tell y'all why this was just a little bit off, like, okay, just listen to the story. So, I had went to my family reunion, my grandma, my granddad, and everything. I keep looking over here. The camera's like right here, but like the little thing is over here. But I went to the family reunion, whatever. No, I said, hey, you took family, whatever, hung out, and I said, I love a few hugs. They're like, oh, you look like a dad, and all this and that. Okay, cool. And it was, like, at a park or whatever, so I went over to the little monkey bars. Yeah, I was hanging from the monkey bars, and this dude walked up on me. And then he's like, do you need help from the monkey bars? I was like, no, I got it, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not that young, you know what I'm saying? I could get off the monkey bar. I can be in and stick it off the monkey bars by myself, you know what I'm saying? I'm a strong independent black woman and stuff. But yeah. And so, I jumped down or whatever. And I ended up landing on my cousin or whatever. He ended up walking away or whatnot. And so, she was like, oh, he like you. I was like, oh, he's just being nice. People, just because somebody being nice, they gotta, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just go sit with my grandma and granddaddy because she's doing something, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna go sit with grandma and granddaddy. She's like, no, go talk to him. And no, she's like, girl, he like you. And I was like, girl, he's on. Why, girl, you tripping? Like, no, sis, he don't want me. And I guess she was not happy. So she went to go talk to him. She was like, girl, he like you. Like, he really like you. Like, he want to talk to you. And I was like, no, I want to go see him. And she's like, girl, just see. Like, you got a boyfriend. And so, you know what I'm saying? She told him to come over. He came over. He's like, hey. I was like, hey. You know, being shy, walking away a little bit. And he was like, what's your name? I told him my name. And I said, what's yours? Sis. I asked his name like 3 times what his name is. He told me his name. But I still did not remember it. But he was kind of cute, now I'm saying. Well, I didn't really see his face. He was wearing a little bucket hat or whatever. But his little outfit was cute, you know what I'm saying? He has some little white Air Force Ones on. He has some white pants on, some white jeans. Then he had some white bucket hat. Okay. So we ended up going to, he was like, let's go sit on the bench, a little bit private. My cousin, she was like standing behind a tree peeking over and stuff. I was just laughing and stuff. But I was sitting, when we got on the bench, I was sitting all the way over here. He was sitting all the way over there. So, he told me to come sit next to him. Like, why am I? He like, girl, why you so far away? I was just like, no. Like, no, sis. No. Come here, come closer to me. I end up coming closer or whatnot. So I sat next to him or whatever. And then he's like, sit on my lap. He never asked me how old I was. I asked him how old he was because this man really just did not want to know my age. He just, how you get in a relationship? I'm like, let me tell you how he got with me. He was like, do you want to go out with me? I said, sure. No, I didn't say it like that. I said, sure. And then he was like, so you want to be my girlfriend? I was like, sure. And then, because like, I never had a boyfriend before then. Like, just little old me, first boyfriend, first kiss. Well, we ain't got to the kissing part yet, though. And he was like, I was like, how old are you? He said 15. I was like, I was shook. I was, huh? 6 what? 1 6? No. 1. He was 15. 1 5. My bad. He was 15. And then, you know what I'm saying? 15. I was about to be 12. No, just a little bit. He just turned 15 that year though. So I was like, you know you're 3 years older than me, right? He was like, yeah, baby girl age ain't no but a number. And I was just being into that little naive. See, I was a little naive, stupid, you know what I'm saying? I was just like, okay, you know, age? You know what I'm saying? 1, 2, 3 years? That's not bad. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Even though, like, if it was somebody else, I would have been like, you know he 3 years older than me, right? He 11. Okay. But anyways, we ended up going up to the tennis court. And lo and behold, we started to get to know each other. Okay, we started to get to know each other, walking around the thing, because I told him to walk. He really wanted to keep me against the freaking wall. I was like, what are you trying to get out of this? Like, are you trying to hide me or something? Like, I had asked him that, and he was like, no. I just want to chill with you. Okay, cool. So, we just chilling on the floor, and he's like, got his arms wrapped around me or whatever. And then I think I ran off to my cousin and I was like, girl, he's 15, what do I do? And she was like, if you don't feel comfortable, you know what I'm saying, you could break up with him. And then she was like, I don't know, go out. And I was just like, dang, you can start going out. I'm already breaking up with you, sis. Bang. I was like, no. It's a little bit long. You know what I'm saying? First boyfriend. You know what I'm saying? And so, yeah, I went over to the next time. Back again. Dang, you know, sis. I went back to him or whatever. And I, you know what I'm saying? She ended up coming over because, you know, she was picking a job. So I was like, you might as well come over here if you just gonna peek at this and stuff. And so she was playing around with his hat or whatever. And then he was like, give me a kiss. Like, French kiss. Like, tongue kiss. So then we got to kiss. No. Then, I was like, no. My cousin was like pressuring me. She was just like, girl, you don't know what the right boy is. You're not gonna get a black boyfriend. You want to be a little white boy. And this and that. And I was like, I can't let that happen. And so I was like, I still didn't get in yet. And he was like, I'm not letting you
I'm not letting you go. So you kiss me. I'm like,
I was like, what's happening? And I was saying, tickling him, jump, trying to get away from him. And then he's like, not having it. He's like, I'm dead serious. I'm dead serious. I ain't playing no games. I was like, okay, sis. And so, I'm gonna kiss him. And then afterwards, we didn't even see how dark it was getting or whatnot. And then, we ended up walking back up there. Grandparents questioned us, like, why y'all getting back so late and stuff like that. Who's that boy? Because he ended up coming up there asking for his hat or whatnot. And then, they was, like, questioning us, like, a lot. And then it was like, what really happened? What this happened? And this and that. And we was, like, telling the truth, but not the whole truth at that. You know what I'm saying? We was telling partial truth, because we don't want to mention the kiss or whatnot. Or the fact that I just met this boy and he's my boyfriend or whatever. And so, yeah. Then, like, that night, I called him because he ended up giving me his number when I was, like, about to leave. He came to the door because he was looking for his hat, and I was like, what's your number? Put in my phone. And then I called him that night, and I was like, when I heard his voice, I realized how serious it was. You know what I'm saying? I realized how serious it was, and I was like, this is really, like, I got scared. Like, I was like, this is really 15-year-old boy. Like, I can't tell my mom. Like, I can't let her know. So, whatever, a year later, I tell my mama. I told my mama, and then I told my sister. Because I was really just trying to keep it hidden, because I was like, but nah, yeah, that's the story of my first kiss. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. Yeah. Bye, y'all.